we still go through it?
It's up to you, man.
Yeah, I'll go through it. It's still shaking up way too much. I used to play this game just for that reason.
For what? Skill check?
Everything else in the game was great. Skill checks were not my friend.
As usual, all three of us hanging out. She's sleeping a bit.
This ain't a game.
Yeah, you'd have been dead.
Yep. Actually, I would run, then hide, then probably die. Not easy on the Switch.
What are you doing?
Teabagging. Remain undetected. I'm safe now. Oh yeah, he always finds you.
Them claw things. What the hell was them claw things?
Oh, that's the hook.
Yeah.
And then you see the blood on the ground. Unless they heal themselves, it's like an easy way to notice how you can get a survivor or whatever like that. Don't even think about it.
How do you pick him up?
R.
Pick him up to throw him on a hook.
Yeah. You gotta watch out, cause they can get out. So. Stop screaming. Damaging generators. I think this is R.
Hook Meg, hook Dwight, hook Claudette. I caught him sleeping. How can you tell where he ran?
The blood and then normally like their like the red marks. Where did he go?
That's what I said. Where?
Tell me.
He was hiding.
Get over here.
He was hiding in the closet.
I thought he was. I didn't see that at first. He's about to be fighting.
What, they're trying to escape? That's what the exit gates are?
Yeah. I don't want you. I want to be a dick. Down.
The hell was that?
Somebody dying. Watch this. Hook falls off, that means you can't use that one anymore. Or anything. Every time I get to be a killer and I get to be a dick about it.